Hey everyone, good morning from the north part of Metro Atlanta. We woke up to definitely a white snowy day. People who don't live here don't understand that the big thing and why we are very cautious when this kind of weather comes through is because of the ice that is underlying the snow or will be when it starts to rise and then refreeze at night. Looks like it's possible we got maybe about 5 inches of snow. They're expecting mostly sleet the rest of the day, which is going to make driving conditions very hazardous and everything. But we're staying at home. Joshua has to go to work, and Keith will drive him to work if they can get there. It's only about 5 minutes away, but it should probably take them 15 minutes or so. Look at the wind blowing the trees over there and the snow coming off of the trees. Last big storm like this that I remember was Snow Jam 83 when I first, or 82, when I first moved to Atlanta. We did have a big ice storm in 93 because I remember our tree coming down outside, and we're expecting probably some icing on the power lines today. So hopefully we will keep our power on. But welcome to our winter wonderland. Nothing much else going on. It's, you know, not going to be much above freezing all week and back down into the teens by the end of the week. So we're in for a cold week. We got to see about getting an electrician out here to fix a power issue that we have. But thankfully we got the heat back on last night. So hello to everybody. This is Atlanta when it snows. Take care. Bye.